Welcome back, you guys, a brand new video. And in today's video, we are back on some Call of Duty, as you guys can see from the video here. For the first time in this video, I'm gonna try it out. I'm gonna see if I can kind of sync it together, you know what I'm saying? Over the time that I haven't recorded a video, I've kind of got together and just kind of grinded out this damn Pellington right here. As you guys can see, I kind of got this nice little class setup. Somehow I got this airborne elastic strap set, have it equipped, but it's not. Why do kids do this? These little virgins join the lobby and then all of a sudden they just start ear raping everybody. So I'm trying out this mic. I told you guys, I think a month and a half ago I've had it, but I haven't really recorded anything with it. I haven't really recorded any videos or anything. I am starting up a podcast. I know that for a fact. Me and Cole Heavenly are going to be in a podcast together. My shot is off today. I've played about one or two games before this and I can't even anything. It's gonna be a long video, that's all I'm saying. I did hit a couple clips over the last week though. Basically just a little quad feed here and there, a couple little minor clips, nothing big like a 5-on, but it is something that is gonna add up. I've been getting so mad at this game just over the stupidest stuff. I've been coming so close. I'm on the edge of just hitting a clip and I just can't. I choke the last shot, or I choke the shot right before. I mean, I'd get a nice two shots up and then all of a sudden a dude with the shotgun sticks it up my ass and pulls the trigger. Are you kidding me? A hit marker? They need to buff these the Pellington and the Tundra. They need to buff them bad. I've been playing a lot of scary games on Roblox too. I mean, I've been kind of grinding out Roblox a little bit, I guess you could say. I don't know why I've been grinding out Roblox. It's just been kind of a thing. Not grinding it, but I've been playing this game called The Mimic on there. It's actually, like, if you're into scary games, it's a really good game to play when it's just you and a couple of friends, a couple of buddies of yours. I play it with a couple of friends of mine, and I mean, it's kind of fun just to get together at night and just kind of play a scary game, turn off the lights and everything. These kids are just camping little pussies, man, I'm just telling you. I am planning on playing, I could probably even record some for you. I could plan on just recording a little video for you guys about a scary game, or just me playing The Mimic. It's up to you guys though. If you guys don't want me to, I won't. But if you guys enjoy watching like scary games or scary playthroughs, feel free to leave it down into the comment section. I'll probably find a scary game for me to play for you guys. I've been seeing a lot of cross map Tomahawk clips too lately, so I kind of jumped on the train with it, but I'm not a fan of them. I'm not a big fan of cross map clips, only because, I mean, it's hard to hit, yeah, but if you're just at spawn like this and just whoom right across the map and happen to hit somebody, 9 times out of 10 is luck. I mean, we're hitting a quad feed, it's kind of just skill at that point. I don't know what it is. Is it the little high-pitched fucking squeal at the end when you die to a sniper that pisses everybody off? I don't know, but satisfying as fuck when you hit him with the sniper. I'm currently kind of going through a state of remodeling my basement too. Not the setup, because I just got the setup, so usually back there I'm going through the point of remodel just so that I can kind of make, I'm planning on like living down here sooner or later, so I'm kind of planning on making this more of into a room than it is a storage area for now. Hopefully I can catch people on game chat. Now I changed a couple settings to the point where I can, so I never really used the chopper gunner yet. I haven't really used it, but from what I hear, is there a cooldown on it? Because like that, it only shoots 3-round bursts or like 3-second bursts. Is there a cooldown on it, or can you actually just lay on the trigger like you can on the other Call of Duties and the other shit? Well, that's gonna wrap it up for today's video. Hope you guys did enjoy. If you guys, please smash a like on the video. Subscribe if you guys are new. Leave a comment down below if you guys kind of prefer the mic or do not prefer the mic. You guys can go watch my old videos where I don't have the mic involved and tell me how you guys like it. But I'm always in the comment section looking at feedback, looking at your guys' videos and stuff like that, or your comments that you guys leave on that video. So subscribe if you guys are new, like the video. It's been called GB Skies.